What an absolute steal Cody Gakpo was for £37 million. He's already proving to be a top player at Liverpool. He just ended the season on 40 goals and assists in just 50 games. He scored 13 goals and assisted 17 in the first part of the season at PSV, and then he scored 7 goals and assisted 3 for Liverpool in the second part of the season. Even though most thought he would come in and play a left wing while Darwin would play a striker, he's actually come in and become our starting center forward as that false number 9, kind of like Bobby was at Liverpool. And I personally can't wait to see him developing more in that role, as you can already see he has all the qualities to become world class there. What have you made of the Gakpo signing so far?